hope there's a lead on Louise here. What have we here? Fly, my pretty. Still after me, huh? Looks like I gave them the slip.
I reserve some. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. You have a ticket, do you? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger, and I'll make you see. Pleasure doing business with you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. I'll keep a lookout for items that suit your needs.
Got something. hope he's down here. Not good. Soul inside. Did Luis do this? These belong to Luis. Is this his frequency?
Ada? I knew you'd find me.
That's my job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting. Not interested.
Thank you. a bad day.
Wesker, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis, fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, and not a liability. I have absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
Ada, you're okay. I've been waiting and you're still coming, right?
Yes, just had some business to attend to. I'm on my way now.
Got it. See you soon. Ciao.
Just my luck.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome, stranger. Came into some other... Well done, stranger. We've been saving that one for the right customer. All yours, stranger. Wise choice. I know. I say that a lot. Will that be all, then? Now go and cause some mayhem. Hey?
You are a popular one, Luis. Sweet dreams.
smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too. Probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the amber.
Before? This is not a negotiation, Luis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there's someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess, Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they're both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay. But this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the amber.
I'll let Leon know.